this contraceptive thing, my gosh, it's such inexpensive. You know, back in my days, they used Bayer Aspirin for contraceptives. The gals put it between their knees, and it wasn't that costly.
Excuse me, I'm just trying to catch my breath from that, Mr. Freeze, frankly.